Now let's go across town where this next musical superstar is performing her show, Celine, to a sold-out audience, ladies and gentlemen, from Caesar's Palace, my neighbor, Celine Dion.
All right. Hello, Gladys. Hello, everyone. Well, I hope you're having a great time at the Daytime Emmy Awards. I'm sorry I couldn't be there with you in person. We are doing our show a few blocks away, but I'm honored to still be able to participate in this wonderful tribute to my dear friend, Oprah. And Oprah, everyone wants to say hello to you. All right. Well, Oprah, you've done so much for so many people. You've touched the world with your honesty, your integrity, and your passion for excellence. And personally, I want to thank you for your continued support throughout the years. You've given me an incredible opportunity to share my music with everyone. And I can tell you that I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you. Thank you for everything. And congratulations on 25 years, amazing 25 years. I know that this next song is one of your favorites, so I would love to dedicate it to you. Thank you, Oprah.
For all those times you stood by me, for all the truth that you made me see, for all the joy you brought to my life, for all the wrong that you made right, for every dream you made come true, for all the love I found in you, I'll be forever thankful, baby. You're the one who held me up, never let me fall. You're the one who saw me through it all. You were my
Okay, I want you all to sing this last phrase for Oprah with me, okay?
All right.
Because you